All right, we're going back to the year 1964. A group called the Ad Libs, which some of them came out of Bayonne, and some of them came out of Jersey City, New Jersey. And they did a song called The Boy from New York City.
From New York City.
Thank you.
Thank you.